I'm D. Rupa Modgil. I'm an IPS officer, and right now I head Karnataka State Handicrafts Development Corporation, brand Kaveri. I'm honored to be Vempower Champion 2021, an initiative of Orion Malls. During COVID times, the government, that is the Chief Secretary of the Government of Karnataka, had organized a team of an IAS officer and an IPS officer, team of two. So there were such eight such teams, and we were asked to get about 50% of the beds from the private hospitals for the government for the COVID patients. And we were given the task of overlooking, supervising three hospitals in a particular part of Bangalore, South Bangalore. And we went into the details and saw that the charges for COVID patients were exorbitant. And we told the private hospitals, we showed the government order and said, ask them to return the money. And luckily, and they were also good Samaritans, the hospitals, and they returned the money. It was all done RTGS to the patients. COVID being the first time for everybody, no country was ever exposed prior to such situation on how to control. For all of us, it was new, and we were learning from our own methods. There was nothing we could copy from somewhere. So there were a lot of rules, changes that were in flux, changing every day. We were also trying what best could be done. So that, of course, led to confusions, but then we were trying to do it better and better every day. To women, I would say there'll be a lot of hiccups, there'll be a lot of obstacles. People will tell you that as a woman, it'll be difficult, you won't be able to do it. But then listen to your inner voice, and when the going gets tough, tough gets going.